Let's face it, not even a month has gone by without Ben Affleck making headlines. Whether it's his new girlfriend, his addiction, or his relationship with Jennifer Garner, he's always on the front page. And now, of all the before-mentioned problems have happened in the span of 2 days, what is really going on with him? So let's find out. Don't know how much you guys know about Ben Affleck's recent life, but I'm gonna give you a short review to keep you up to date, and from then on, I will tell you all about his falling off the wagon. The first partner we are going to talk about is the producer and casting director of SNL, Lindsay Shookus. Ben and Lindsay's relationship started months after he announced his amicable separation with Jennifer Garner. Things are apparently going fine between the two, until it was not. In October of 2017, Ben entered rehab for the third time, and I said third because he has a history of going to the rehab, turning sober, going out, and going back to rehab again. It is very important to see where this problem stems from. You see, Ben's dad was an alcoholic and as a child, so he was completely exposed to this. When Ben became famous, things got out of control. In 2004, he married Jennifer Garner, who was there for him like his sober companion and helped him out of his hard partying lifestyle. But then, they separated in 2015, and so he went back to his dark place and reckless lifestyle. That is when he started dating Lindsay. But then, during his third round in rehab, we didn't hear much about this lady at all. Rumors had it that they were taking a break. While his relationship was on pause, Ben was spotted on dates with Playboy playmate Shauna Sexton. But this one did not last long, and soon, Ben got back to Lindsay. But then, In Touch revealed that Ben believed his biggest mistake was letting Lindsay go. And now, he was sober, and she was giving him a second chance, so he asked her to move in. But this also did not last long. So to move on, Ben decided to resort to dating apps, and that is where he found his new partner, Katie Cherry. Based on what I have read, this new girl is a musician, and I gotta say that since she has entered his life, a series of unfortunate events have been happening. Not long ago, Ben celebrated his 1 year of sobriety, but days ago, he was spotted stumbling when he left the UNICEF masquerade ball in West Hollywood. And this slip in his sobriety was the first of his embarrassing night. His next stop was the Commerce Casino, where according to eyewitnesses, he was totally wasted. A source told In Touch that even though a lot of people get drunk and gamble there, Ben was just on another level. This would be classic Ben, since we all know he has had his own share of problems with drinking, but what surprised me was the person he was seen with the whole night. The same source mentioned that he was there with a hot girl and they left together around 1:30. Yup, this is the girl we talked about earlier, Katie Cherry. It is said that the relationship is nothing serious, but I'm not sure if it was a good idea to stay with someone whose first alleged impact on Ben was his relapse. It is said that the morning after that messed up night, Ben was on his way to ex-wife Jennifer Garner. People magazine reported that he was not trying to make any excuses for what he did, and in the video that was obtained by TMZ, he confesses that it was a slip, but he reassured us that he was not gonna let it derail him. When he was asked if he was gonna go back to rehab, he stayed silent. Does this mean that he is going to deal with it on his own without the help of a professional? Did he run to Jennifer right after his relapse hoping that she would help him yet again? One more time? I wonder if this strong, kind lady ever gets tired of all of this. Maybe the reason for Jennifer and Ben's split was how tired she was of having to take care of his 4 kids all the time. Their 3 children, plus Ben himself. I mean, alcoholism is a disease that makes things way more difficult for the person who's dealing with it, and honestly, I applaud Ben for all of his effort. How hard he has been trying to stay sober and to be a good dad for his kids at the same time. I just hope that he bounces back and stays healthy and sober, at least for his family and Jennifer. What do you guys think? Do you believe Ben Affleck's new girlfriend, Katie Cherry, was the reason behind his relapse? And do you think Jennifer Garner will forgive him this time as well? Let's talk about that in the comments, and remember to become part of our Curious Sips family by subscribing to our channel. Until next time.